the first elimination game of this series, with the Leafs desperate to force another one. Washington, Toronto, Game 6. Zach Hyman, great board worker, turned away from Niskanen, turns back again, Matthews is out front, Hyman protects the puck, side of the net, Matthews on a loose puck, can't get a shot away.
Zach Hyman just protecting the puck, trying to buy some time. Look at Matthews, just circles back into the slot area, looking to get open, but Hyman uses his feet, uses his body, protects the puck, and two good chances on the net there.
Hunwick has jumped up on the play. Van Riemsdyk bats the puck in deep. Orpik is back. Bozak right on it. Another hit there. That's by Mitch Marner.
I don't think Wilson was expecting the hit from number 16.
Jake Gardner gets a hold of the puck. The Leafs have got through the first 5 minutes in their own building. Connor Brown. Zaitsev with a sharp angle shot that got through Holtby and came out the other side.
As coaches say, never a bad thing to put it to the net. This one goes right between the legs. Went through his stick, through his pads, but out the other side.
Plays broken up by Kevin Shattenkirk. Beagle with an outlet pass off the boards to Brett Connolly. Carrick stumbled and fell. Connolly to the front of the net. Can't get the shot. Down is Anderson. Connolly sensed the defenseman go down and cut to the net, but he couldn't bury it. That would have been huge. Schmidt can't control the puck. Has to race for it along the boards. Just got it to center and got bowled over. There's a drop pass for Ovechkin. He shoots. What a save by Anderson. Puck's loose.
And Ovechkin through a crowd gets it past Gardner. And that reaction by Anderson, one of those bad feelings for goalie. You're not quite sure where it is. You saw it after he made the initial save, bounce off his right pad twice.
Justin Williams late in his shift, extended by an icing call. Martin Marincin off the boards, held in at the line. Tom Wilson with a drop pass. Lars Eller. Wilson goes to the front of the net. Eller's in there. Down is Anderson. The puck is loose as Burkowski tried to tuck it in close quarters.
Much like we've seen earlier in this game, the drive to the net by Eller, Burakovsky with the second rebound, and both these goaltenders have had to be sharp with pressure around them.
On the other side, Williams turned back. Matthews all over him. Puck's knocked loose. Austin Matthews to the net. Hyman's shot, and he couldn't bury it again after some great work by Austin Matthews.
He's all over Williams, keeps his feet moving, keeps an active stick, and then a one-hand pass back. And a quick shot.
He waits and then backhands the puck in deep. Kadri's there first. Connor Brown in front, jumping in is Komarov. Gardner fires a shot that clanked off the post.
The cycle from down low opens up the top. And look at the traffic there. Holtby just reacted to the shot hitting the crossbar. There's a great example how that one just a half an inch too high goes off the bar and out.
Flying in is Tom Wilson. He knocked the puck in deep. Left it on the boards. Burakovsky couldn't get it. Van Riemsdyk couldn't get it out. Here's Wilson right in front. Great save by Anderson. Just stopped Burakovsky.
It's a bit of a turnover. In all alone was Burakovsky, and Anderson just stood his ground, came out aggressively, and another key saves, one of his 20.
Dumped in by Johansson. Hunwick back. Williams comes in. Matthews is there. Responsible defensive play. That gets the Leafs the puck back, and Morgan Rielly is to center. Shoots the puck in. A crazy bounce. Matthews in front. He scores! You're living right when you get a bounce like that. Stanchion to Matthews. 1-0 Toronto.
And all night long, Jim, they've been throwing the pucks up high to keep the goaltender in the net. And there's one that seems like it hits the cameraman's hole. You can see the reaction of Holtby looking back to his left. A rolling puck that Austin Matthews just flips up.
Pinned to the boards. In came Jake Gardner, but now he must back off defensively. Backstrom up the middle. Ovechkin falls in behind. Here's Oshie. Great save, Anderson. Ovechkin to Oshie. Best of the night. Martin Marincin into some skates at center. Eller takes the turnover for Washington. Into the middle, a bouncing puck. Here's a chance. Lifted up in the air. Anderson's down. Johansson has scored.
It goes right between the legs. Anderson stumbles, gets down, and thinks about getting up. Doesn't quite get back to the post. And it goes off the post, off his left leg, and right in.
Ovechkin's wild pass, missed Backstrom to the blue line. Carlson couldn't hold the puck in. Here's Komarov, he's onside to the net, stopped by Holtby. Kadri trying to bank one in. Brown is right there. Holtby's on top of the puck.
And Holtby had to hold his ground there with the poke check, and the puck's coming right back to him. Oh, right off his stick. And before Brown can get to it.
Marcus Johansson turns, screenshot, Anderson the save. Knocked out of the air, Williams just about put it in. Caps get the draw. Carlson to Justin Williams, walks in, takes the shot, the save, they score! Marcus Johansson ends the series on a rebound from a Justin Williams shot, and the Washington Capitals have advanced to round two.
And it's Kuznetsov who kicks it back to the front of the net, goes Johansson, and just a rebound off of a nice save by Frederik Andersen.
Marcus Johansson, his first two playoff goals of this season, and the Capitals win the series in six and are moving on.
There's a great show of respect there from the Washington captain to the young superstar of the Toronto Maple Leafs.